Let's do some work today. We're gonna need this. And this.
Hey, that's all I need. And this. Remote control. The ashtray, the pilot game, and the remote control. That's all I need. And these matches. The ashtray, and these matches, and the remote control, and the paddle ball. This lamp. I don't need one other thing. Not one. I need this. And this.
Go away. We've had enough rain. This is the job site for today. I must clean this up. 19 years old. I counted the rings. It's a big ass tree for only 19 years. See this pile of vines? And this pile of vines and just vines everywhere. They strangle the trees. They kill them. And that's what happened to a couple up here. First on today's agenda, cutting this hangy downy limb off down. Look here. Let me show you. This is the tree. And it's only one. And these son of a bitches have ganged up. I look at these vines, our narcissists of society. And they come alive. They trip me. There's always one that come up the tree and they spiral like a snake. They jump. From tree to tree. This vine here comes up, leaves this tree, and goes over to this one. That son of a bitch. I think they're smart. I think they won't kill this tree because it has bigger ideas. See, a lot of the trees are upset at me because I'm cutting, but they don't understand. It's like cutting your nails or your hair. It's for the good. They'll find out next year when they grow up being strong. I also relieve them of these choking vines, and they're really, really happy. And now this forest is happy that I have returned because it knows my intentions. Oh boy, I've eaten too. Okay. I'm gonna be careful though, but there's blueberries up here. Those vines, disguise themselves as sweet fruit. This is much like the Garden of Eden. I separated these big ass trunk logs because I think some art can be did with these. That's a pile for burnage. This is definitely a burnage pile. Yeah, I'm gonna let that stuff dry out. It'll have to be moved before it's burned. It all has a process here. All processual. Processual. Look it up. Oh! See, some bitches, they're still alive. Some bitch tripped me.
Can we clear the debris from the camera lens?
Do these pants make my butt look big?
I just found another dead tree. It's pine. And look how this sucker disguised itself as part of this tree. It's a vine. It's a freaking vine. It's a vine. Oh, it's going. It's going. Yeah, faker. Faker guy. Yeah. Well, I am shut down due to rain again. Yeah, we need the rain. Yeah. Yeah. What are you doing, Vega? Okay, we got another break in the weather. Let's keep going. Don't believe me, just mine. shit. I have to hydrate. Felt myself passing out. Got some hoodlums stealing your trailer. You want me to take them out? I will. Me and my dog. And the vines. I got some vines trained.
For those of you who don't know me well enough by now, I do things differently. Differentially. Allow me to rephrase. I'm different.
First load of brush. I'm going to haul over this already gigantic load of brush with this rope fastened to a tree via pulley and then back down to tractor winch.
Without any further delay, let's get it on.
So, yeah, it was all right here. See, I have to burn it over there. That's my burn pit over there. I'll catch the neighborhood on fire if I do it here. Yeah, it is on Sophia's grave, but that's temporary. I love you, baby. Let's set up for round true. Let's set up for round true. Losing light. Probably thinking, when's he gonna stop? You know, I'm almost 60. Humans are getting older. This kind of shit keeps me healthy. The inactivity of our utes.
What? Oh, what was that word?
What word?
To what?
What?
Did you say utes?
Yeah, two utes.
What is a ute?
Excuse me, Your Honor. Two youths.
Youths. That age thing is gonna be turning around. Unless they find the fountain of youth, they're gonna need it. They're gonna need it, because you need this. If you ain't got this, you need it. What? There's a lot of tension there. Let's go take a look at things. Yeah, that's a tight rope. The battery died, and it won't winch anymore, but that's as far as I needed to go. So, tune in tomorrow for some more zany, whacking, life-threatening goofiness that I have no idea. Just check it out. All right, see you.